I woke up this morning with strange echoes of fizzing solar systems drifting through my mind. Underwater plateaus of unimaginable beauty shimmer in my mind's eye, an ebb and flow almost as if orchestrated. Strange creatures, telepathic to my every emotion, chatter together, amused at my inquisitiveness to their pulsating domain. Colors of light never before seen in any known spectrum cascade indifferent, happy in their flight and finding joy in their speed. Soft sounds, unique in their beauty, lap at my mood, irresistible, seemingly emanating from alien beatnik sirens. Slowly I become welcome in this strange valley, and the mysteries of man and time emerge before me, obvious in their simplicity. Shattered into thousands of tiny silver slivers, wink at me in a divine kaleidoscope of indescribable colors and tones, gloriously uncomplicated. Time seeps, stretched out almost immeasurably, till it seems to have stopped, and then a random movement from one of my fellow travelers gives me a measure of its relativity, till next time it glides to its charm pace.
Augustus Alvin Stanley, where are you? Can you hear me?